Well, for tonight, we're going to have a weak frontal boundary swing its way through, and this will give us a chance of some high clouds passing by, but that's about it. Temperatures will be into the upper 40s to lower 50s for the start of your Friday, and Friday will be a little bit cooler out there. There is some slightly cooler temperatures behind this boundary, so highs will be into the low, possibly mid-70s in some locations, but overall, it is going to be a delightful day. As we take a look at what's going to be happening here, for Friday into the weekend, really cold air building its way into the Ohio Valley, and also the potential of some snow through the Ohio Valley and southern Appalachians. That's because the polar jet stream is carving itself out here, and we're just getting glanced by that cooler air. High pressure is a story for us, so that's why we'll see lots of sunshine to close out the work week. And then as we head into the weekend, another area of high pressure builds its way in. The cold air stays locked up off to the north and east, so it's going to be a perfect weekend to enjoy the outdoors, maybe cut the grass if that needs to be done, which it probably does, since we've seen all that dry weather. So high clouds for tonight, a cool night. Lows drop down to around 47. We'll see a high of 72. Lots of sunshine on your Friday. There could be some passing high clouds, but I'm calling it a refreshing day. Also on the breezy side, winds from the northwest about 10 to 20 miles per hour. Take a look at your 7-day forecast. Take advantage of this nice weather. 72 on Saturday, lots of sun. We'll see more clouds arrive on Sunday, but temperatures also warming up into the mid to upper 70s. Look what happens as we head into next week, though. Rain chances will be going up. Looks like for Monday afternoon into Monday evening, especially Monday night and Tuesday morning. And then looks like we'll have another round of some rain arriving on Wednesday.